super excited. The wedding starts at 4. It's like 12 something now.
Everybody looks so cute.
Period. Yeah.
Look at my baby.
We did. Look at him.
Who presents this bride to be married?
I'm so in.
Good morning, friends. Welcome back to another day in the hotel. On vacation, I'm extremely exhausted, as you can see. We came home yesterday at like 12 in the morning for my birthday, and now we're getting ready for my brother's wedding, which is crazy. We all took a shower, brushed our teeth, ate breakfast and stuff like that. I'm out of breath. Like, pregnancy has been kicking my butt. I'm not even gonna lie. But we are getting ready for the actual wedding today. I think I'm getting sick. I did go in the pool yesterday for my birthday, but I think I'm getting sick and stuff like that. I have to do my hair. Now I'm debating if I want to put extensions in it or just leave it out. Yesterday I just left it out. My mom said my hair is pretty long, but since today's like a special occasion, I think I might do the extensions and just like do a curl or something to it, depending on if it's gonna take long. If not, then I'll just do curls to my hair and call it a day. We're all pretty dressed. The kids are dressed up, I ironed their clothes and stuff like that, so I'm just gonna get myself ready, and then we're gonna take an Uber to my mother's house. My mom lives 10 minutes away, I've said that prior, so we're gonna do that today. I'm super excited. The wedding starts at 4, it's like 12 something now, and I really hope that my nose, like, congestion goes away. But not for nothing, when I go outside, it gets even worse. Like, the Florida weather and me and allergies just don't work out. So, yes, guys, I'm super excited and ready for the day. I'm ready to see my brother get married to his fiance, now going to be wife. Like, I'm super excited to hang out with family and stuff like that. I'm out of breath. So I'll check back in with you guys when I get myself together, because I don't feel together. I don't feel bubbled down today. Okay, so see you in a bit.
Okay, guys, so I am ready for the wedding. I'm super excited. Everybody looks so cute.
Look at y'all. Super cute. Okay. Period. Yeah.
Look at my baby.
This is my dress from PLT. Bumpin'. And look at my knees. Yes, baby. Period. Oh, we don't got shoes on, but we're about to put our shoes on. But yes, this is the fit, the wedding fit. I feel like my belly is so much bigger over here. Yay! You look so cute. You look so handsome, baby. I love it. We all look so pretty. Okay. So we're about to leave now. I'm going to put my heels on. I decided I'm going to go with the light color and then with my white bag. So I'll show you the fit when I'm done.
wanted by loved ones to declare your commitment to one another. Who presents this bride to be married? Most of you may know, Jay and Brianna's love story did start online, which is not unusual these days. They really connected on their first date of bowling and deep dish pizza, finding comforts and similarities in each other that brought them together and began the relationship you see now before you. Their connection was so quick and powerful, it was fitting that Jay recreated those first two dates to ask for Brianna's hand in marriage. Jay, you proposed in a record store, a place that holds a piece of Brianna's heart. You placed the symbol of your commitment within the pages of a Stephen King book. And when Brianna opened the book, the ring fell out.
Thank you.